Dissertation, I looked at equal society for spectacle and sort of replied some more recent contemporary work and how sort of growth of the spectacle and how far it's come along, focusing on sound, performance and situations and artists. And then with all that research, I sort of applied my own structure of what sort of modern spectacle is, and looked at different areas in which it sits and how it influences aspects of society. Generated this idea of a contemporary platform and a sort of system which we're in, sort of giving it a more of a visual dialogue that sort of carry the language of the dissertation throughout.